Palm Beach, I believe.
Palm on the Ware Beach.
Palm on the Ware Beach. Down there, you can swim.
Yeah, I know, it's cool.
I don't even remember what the second one is.
Oh, the sliders! Shit, they look great!
What's that? The sliders?
These are crab po' boys.
I never know I didn't. They were sliders. Oh, do you know what? I have a fish basket and instead of prawn I have a soft shell crab.
We're on the beach where they film Home and Away now. We misinformed you earlier.
Yeah, we weren't on Summer Bay earlier.
No, we weren't on Summer Bay earlier. We were on, do you know?
The other one.
The other one, yes. The other one, precisely.
Avalon?
Avalon, yeah, where they film Away and Home. Which is a completely different program entirely. Look at this. Walking up to the lighthouse up there. I don't know if we'll actually walk up there. I'd quite like to, but
I think so.
Some seem like I don't fancy it, which is fine. Not that I've ever seen Home and Away.
Not since like in the last 20 years anyway.
I'm not even sure Home and Away is a real programme. I think it's fake. I think it's all an elaborate ruse to get people to come to this beach.
You know, on the lifeguard thing, it says Summer Bay on it.
Does it?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's the program. It's not real. Oh. They use it. The lifeguards are still using it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think. I didn't know that. I thought it was called Summer Bay.
No, it's called Palm Beach.
Because all the Summer Bay signs, obviously.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's Palm Beach. Yeah.
And
yeah.
The program is fiction based in Summer Bay.
It's pretty cool though. It's quite nice around here. I would say it's not any nicer than the other beaches, yeah. Frankly, but you know, it's a nice beach. Oh my god. What's Emma going for? Three. Oh, unfortunately, Emma has not hit the bird in the right place.
Thank you. Thank you.